Hi, this is Rexel, and in this video I will flash Radiant Project 12.0 based on Android 12. And before we start this video, please prove that you are not a gay bot by subscribing the channel and also turn on the notification bell so that you get notified whenever I upload new video. Congrats, now you're verified human. Let's go and flash. You can download these files from the description. Now go and wipe the partitions. These are the partitions you need to wipe. Now swipe to wipe. Wipe everything except your internal storage and USB OTG or USB storage. Okay, now first you need to flash firmware, Android 11 firmware. Select the firmware and swipe to flash. Now back. And now flash, select Radiant Project and then select Nick GApps and swipe to flash. If you are flashing GApps version, then you don't need to flash Nick GApps, just flash the ROM. Okay, we just need to wait for some times. Okay, now back. Now flash DFE, disable force encryption if your phone is not encrypted. But if your phone is encrypted, then you can skip this part. Okay, for some users and probably F2FS users, if you are coming from Siberia or your file system is in F2FS, then you need to format your data. Okay, you can go to manage partitions and click on data and click the tick mark, and you can see the file system here. My file system is ext4, so in my case I won't need to format data. If only your file system is in F2FS, then you need to format data. Go to format and type YES and then format. Okay, and then reboot your phone. If you are not in F2FS, then you don't need to format your data, just reboot into system and then you are good to go. We can see the amazing boot animation of Radiant Project. This is preview 1 and this is initial build. Yeah, we have successfully flashed the Radiant Project 12.0 Android 12. And we can see here Android version Android 12 Project Radiant 12.0 preview 1. October security patch. Kernel uses power plus kernel, Aero kernel. Let's go and wallpaper and see theme icons and let's change the wallpaper and see. Okay, the monet is working fine. Let me change the wallpaper again. Okay, the monitor is working fine, right? Now we have thermal profiles, that's good. And this is the initial build. You get extra DIM. Night light and colors, natural, boosted, adaptive. I like natural, so I will put in natural. You get ambient display, this is common. And the FOD is working fine, there is no issue. Okay guys, thanks for watching this video. Please like, share and subscribe the channel. Also turn on the notification bell so that you get notified whenever I upload new video in the future.
Peace out, goodbye.